Somebody once told me the world is gonna roll me.
Silicone parts are made for toys. I want them real thick and juicy. So find that juicy double. Mix a lot's in trouble.
People in a hive, I think I just met my dad in 1985.
People keep asking why I'm not riding my Spotty. Here's why. That's her birthday. She's just a baby.
It was at this moment that he knew. He fucked up.
When you accidentally canter for the first time.
Yeah.
Wait for it.
Good horsey. Siemka? O kurwa, jak zasrał.
É só isso, meu Bahia.
Thank you.
Something felt off. 10 minutes into our session, she's more reactive than normal. I push her forward, and when she stops, I ask her to come to me while I think. She usually crow hops when fresh, but she seemed more flinchy.
Did I do good?
I get my lariat and put it on her hind. She's already reactive. I'm careful and back away, putting on the slightest pressure. Immediately she explodes. I hold the pressure until she stops, I also desensitize by swinging the rope. At the end she doesn't care about it, which tells me it's not pain related.
Stirrups, and if I was to fall off and my foot got stuck in the stirrup, they would just click out like that and it'd allow my foot to come away. Also, when I'm riding, I keep this tab on the stirrup bar down so that if that fails and I do get caught up in the stirrup, that the stirrup leather can just rip straight out of the stirrup bar instead of having it up like that, which would lock it in place. And I've never had my stirrup come off or move when I'm riding, so it's completely safe to have that bar down like that. So that's just some of the safety stuff I have on my saddle in case I was ever to fall off and get dragged by my horse.
Something went terribly wrong on our Winter Wonderland snow ride. We were having a great time cantering along when all of a sudden Olaf butted past Arlo. He started cantering back to the barn. He wasn't bolting, but my student ended up falling off. It was really scary. I didn't want to run up behind Olaf in hopes of not scaring him off and having him run faster, but he was out of my sight.
Okay, so this is not good. Piper jumped off Olaf because he was cantering back to the barn, and now we don't know where he is because he didn't run into the barn. I don't know where he is. Kyle's getting the four-wheeler out. We're going to look for him. See, things go wrong. It's going to be okay.
We ended up finding Olaf in my neighbor's yard behind our property. So we had to call them. They had to come move the fence so that we could get him through because there wasn't a gate. This happens to riders. Things just happen. Mistakes happen. But we ended up enjoying our ride anyway. It was quite the adventure.
Kuckuck, du kleine Schlampe. Guck mal, wer da ist.
My first year riding. Learning to post. Like 2 months no videos. Then getting comfy in an English
my
saddle.
First jump.
I am aware now I was nowhere near ready. Sitting the canter. Improving to point and leg strength. Lots of bareback for a better seat. The first higher level horse I rode. Deutsch schooling because why not? Working transitions for the first time. Trying Hunter collection and Ed set with a loose rein to work leg aids. Learning to count strides with jumps for spice. First time holding a crop. I don't actually need to use it, but I still hold it BC. It helped my hand position. Also learning to love riding with no spurs and a horse that is eager.